In ICT, because since they have two different needs, one that they can see, another is they have to use the jaws as we do. So we split into two groups. Just on my experience with this, the low vision students, it's a bit difficult because we have to attend them one to one. Since they cannot see the screen clearly, so sometimes I have to show them one to one instead of using the slide. It's actually is a good approach for something new to the students. It's really for the students to explore the internet and apply so that to make the learning is more interesting. I focus more on how to teach the students. They're quite happy with that since there are a lot of fun books and the video as well.
Ini boleh main game. Apa yang kita nak, kita boleh tengok dengan cepat daripada kita lalui internet. Dia akan terus.
Kalau kita gagal, tak sendiri kita gagal selama ni. Kalau kita ada usaha, mesti dia usaha itu tanggung kejayaan.
But I said this is not something which is very challenging. We just need to have a little effort, then we can get through.